And now it's time for the mix. You know, sometimes I wish that I get these wonderful compliments when I look in the mirror. You know, you feel a little down, you want a little pep talk. Well, guess what? In London, in IKEA, they've come up with this incredible mirror. Take a look.
That's a magnificent beard.
Wow, have you been working out? Darling, your dress looks amazing.
So I've been in IKEA.
They're calling this the motivational mirror, and that's because 2/3 of Britons claim that they have an insecurity complex or self-doubt about the way they look. But these comments come up, and apparently they can tell if you're male or female. So don't worry, ladies, they won't be telling you, oh, that beard looks magnificent. Apparently they can tell.
The whole mirror, mirror on the wall concept.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. This last thing here, I love this video. Katie, who brought this to us, she had to pitch it and sell it to us. And then once I saw it, I said, okay, I love it. This makes sense. What you're seeing is a Vegas, a cop, dancing with a little boy who has cancer and just making the little guy feel good. I really love this video. It's just something cool to show you. That's fantastic.
Politics and foreign wars, all the weather, all the scores. That's the world news polka. Tapes that roll in way too slow, stuff you saw on Copper Show. That's the world news polka. It's late at night, you're wide awake, and you're not wearing pants. So grab your world news now mug and everybody dance. Have some fun and be a pal, every anchor, every gal, do the world news polka. As the world news polka. World news polka. They make us work the graveyard shift. That's why we go for broke. So why don't you tune in to ABC and play our little joke? 5 whole days every week, we are heaven tongue in cheek. And the world news polka. Do the world news polka. I said now do the world news polka.